I was super concerned. It was to win the game, you know. They got my six. They scored, you know. It was done.
Derrick, what's that feeling like to get a game-sealing interception in the National Football League?
Man, I just want to get off, for real. Before the game, you know, everybody kept telling me, let's go, it's your opportunity. You're going to get one time opportunity. Man.
Let's talk about how this started.
Man, it really was team effort.
To go from last year where you basically did the playoff routes on defense for playing the whole game, how do you kind of look back at like this year where you were excited?
They push me.
And hit your head on ETN. What did you see? How good did it feel to lay one on
I was coming down and I seen even, you know, it's a 2-minute drill, so I was getting ready to score off my leg. And turned around and my shoulder. And it was just a big play.
What's it like having all these dudes yell at you?
After we scored, the momentum, it was all in our position, so there was nothing for us to go out there and play fast. You know, the defense was on the storm. You know, that's why he threw the interception. He threw the ball in the air, and we made a play.
The way you guys responded to this adversity today, week one coming out like that, what do you think that says about what this team is capable of?
It tells y'all that we're going to need quality.
Could you talk about the chain? They said they wanted me to focus on the chain.
The chain?
He said, oh, we want it. So could you break down the chain?
It's my default piece. And most people don't really ask me what default stands for, but it stands for devoted to family over everything.
Talk to him.
It's always family over everything with me, man. So
let him know. I always thought it was short.